Last night I had the strangest dream that I have ever dreamed. I was a boy again, just barely in my teens, wandering through the woods and hills that towered above our town, and in the rocks and brush, the entrance to a cave I found. And like most any young boy would, I crawl into the cave. And through the damp, dark darkness, then I slowly made my way. Tunnel after tunnel, going this old way and that, until suddenly I knew I didn't know where I was at. I tried to find the way out, but it seemed to be in vain. The more I tried, the more confused and frightened I became. At last, in sheer exhaustion, I collapsed and fell asleep, until the distant roar and sound of thunder wakened me. The thunder boomed, the earth had shook, I trembled in my fear. Surely this must be the worst storm in a thousand years. And all the time, the fury of the storm just seemed to grow, until suddenly it ended with a great earthquaking blow. I then began to crawl around, and what a stroke of luck. I saw above a tiny light, and so I followed up. And soon I crawled from out of what I thought would be my grave. And what I saw, it made me wish I was back down in the cave. For there was not a blade of grass, a tree, or bush around. Not even one small bug crawling on the parched burnt ground. And looking down the hill, I saw the shambles of a town where people used to live before the bomb came down.